It doesn't really mean anything. It's just kind of weird. But it's one of my favorite songs that I've written in the last year or two. I started writing it in the car driving my family down to Disney World. I was listening to Jerry Reed on the radio while they were asleep. As one does. And I wrote, I don't know, 2/3 of it or so. And just kind of left it alone. I was like, well, that was fun and weird, but you know, whatever. I probably won't mess with it anymore. And I was out on the road with a pal of mine, buddy Drake White. I was opening for him for some shows about a year and a half ago. We were in Fort Worth, Texas. And we played a show the night before, and he was playing a private event the next night in Fort Worth that I wasn't on. So I didn't have any responsibilities whatsoever other than to drink the free beer that they had provided there. Which I did. And I finished writing this song there. And it's the best song I've ever written about reptiles and amphibians and arachnids.
Classic.
And mythological beings. It goes like this. Sitting by the edge of the pond, and along came a load of the voodoo witch waving round her magic wand. Said I lost a prince around here somewhere. Now I'm kissing every frog I can. The ones that don't turn to royalty gonna wind up in the frying pan. Who sat down beside her gnawing on a cricket leg and said, listen here, Lord, cause I done told you that old frog prince was dead. He was hopping around, grinning up at me, eating up all the flies. I was just about to cuss him when the alligator kissed his ass goodbye. If you're gonna be the frog prince, don't you eat the spider's flies. His best friend is the old alligator and he got hungry eyes. Say a thing. When the alligator came on swimming by, I spit chewing on the future king. Lola jumped up, she grabbed her wand, said, Gator boy, this is the end. I'm about to walk all over that swamp on your big ass alligator grin. If you're gonna be the frog prince, don't you eat the spider's fly. His best friend is the old alligator, he got hungry eyes. And if you're the gator, he kept a brother with a royal frog you choose. She gonna turn it into shoes. Foolishness is simple, I suppose. When the world's going crazy all around you, take a lesson from Frog and Toad. When spiders and witches and gator son of a bitches are wasting time on royalty, Frog said ribbon and Toad said croak, and it didn't bother you or me. And I'll be damned if I sure I am, and I don't make too much sense. But when I